In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Edge Save as PDF not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to repair Microsoft Edge. We can solve such problems with the repair process. To do this, we go to search and open control panel. Then click uninstall the program. We find Edge among our programs and right click on it. After doing this, click on change. Here, we click repair and reinstall Edge. Doing this will not cause any damage to our browser data. We have reinstalled Edge. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to save our PDF file in an alternative way until the developers fix the problem. To do this, we open our PDF file. Normally, we should be able to save our PDF file by clicking Save As, but this is not working right now. What we need to do to save our PDF file is to click Print. After doing this, select Microsoft Print to PDF from the Printer section. If you don't want to lose the colors in your PDF file, make sure that color is selected under Color. After doing this, click Print. We choose where we want to save our PDF, and in the File Name section, we write whatever we want. Then click Save. We have saved our file without any problems. There is something you need to know here. When we save our file with this method, the size of our file increases a little. However, we can save our file and we can use our PDF file without any problems. I hope this alternative solution worked for you. If your problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. I found the last solution on Reddit. Since the problem came with the last update, downloading the previous version should solve the problem. This solution was shared by a user on Reddit. I will not show it in the video because it is a long solution, but you can try it if you want. I will put the Reddit link in the description. You can access the solution from there and try to solve your problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.